Well, shit. What a fuck up. Sometimes you give all you can, and it's still not enough. I'm sure you're all a little confused as to how I ended up here. Couple of dead guys, and me slumped up against the wall on my way out. Well, when someone takes away your everything, you'll do everything you can to make sure they pay for it. You become unstoppable. 'Cause I'm losing my mind, trying to find the perfect line. I think I'm running out of time. I need a miracle, a miracle. Yeah, I'm losing my mind, counting seconds passing by, and I don't know when I'll be fine. I need a miracle, a miracle, a miracle, a miracle. It had only been a week after I lost her. The alcohol didn't seem to do much. Didn't matter how much I drank, the loss was still unbearable. The doctor gave me these pills to help me sleep at night, help me recover, help me get through it. They didn't fucking work either. Nothing did. You see, I used to work for an agency. An agency that protected the world from bad people. One of our agents has stolen a USB containing the names and locations of all our undercover assets and had tried to sell it on the black market, putting us all at risk. He framed me and threw me in the firing line. The agency accused me for something I didn't do, and I ended up paying the ultimate price.
I didn't want to have to do this.
Roberts, stand down. Agent Marco is clean. Turns out Agent Carl took it. He's left town and we're working on tracking him down. Agent Marco's innocent. Let him go.
He's clean.
I got some intel from one of my boys, still with the agency, that Agent Kyle was a day's drive away. He had fled to a hideout, and I now knew where he was. He was gonna pay for what he did.
Part of the deal.
Fuck your deal.
Well, we could just all end it easily right here, right now. Where's the fun in that?
There you have it. That's my story. About how one man who lost it all got revenge on the people responsible. Maybe it sounds a little crazy. Maybe it sounds a little too far-fetched. Hell. It could have all just been a dream.
Can be